I'll be sharing with you some of my exciting hauls from Taobao.com which I have got through Ezbuy SG. Ezbuy SG is formerly known as 65 Taiko. They are Singapore's first and largest online shopping site. In collaboration with Ezbuy SG, I will be offering you guys $10 off your price. So please do stay tuned to the very end of the video. I'll share with you how do you get the $10 shopping credit. No strings attached. As we all know that the world's largest wholesale market is in China, so it makes more sense for us to purchase directly from the wholesaler because it is cheaper and it is more economical for us to buy directly through the wholesaler than locally, because I realized that the price difference can be quite, you know, astonishing. I have shared a comparison of it on my blog post earlier. I'll leave the link down below, so maybe you can just check it out. In order for us to purchase directly from Chinese wholesalers, there are two big online platforms which is created by Jack Ma, Alibaba and Taobao.com. For Alibaba wise, you have to purchase your goods in bulk, which, you know, it doesn't really suit us individuals because we don't buy our things in bulk unless we're buying lots of toilet paper. Okay, so this leaves us with Taobao.com. For Taobao, the only challenge for us when we are, you know, doing our transaction online is that the contents in the site is all in Chinese. So as Singaporeans, I know most of you are, you know, very English educated, and I think most of my friends, they can't even speak Mandarin, what more read Chinese characters. So it can be a challenge. So we have Ezbuy SG, which acts as the intermediary between Taobao.com and us locals. They actually help us to, you know, consolidate our orders and make the orders and communicate with the sellers. Yeah, and they also offer like checking services to ensure that the orders that have arrived in the China warehouse is in good condition and it's all in good order before they ship it over to us in Singapore. And if you have visited Ezbuy SG's portal, it is all in English and it is really very simple to operate. If you do not know Chinese at all, you do not even need to go to Taobao.com to, you know, browse the products. You can browse it through Ezbuy's portal directly. The shipping rate that Ezbuy SG is charging us is one of the cheapest among the other agents. Taobao forwarder will normally charge a base charge of $2 plus per 500 grams, but on Ezbuy they have no base charge and they only charge like $169 per 500 grams via air shipping. So it's like a lot cheaper and more affordable when compared to, you know, getting Taobao forwarders to do it. Ezbuy SG has recently rolled out their new service which is called Prime Membership. So for Prime members, they have to pay like a monthly subscription fee of around $9.90 and they can ship unlimited products at $2. Thanks so much for sticking with me to the very end of my video. I know that it can be quite boring when you see me unwrap my stuff. To reward you guys for being so nice and so sweet, I'll be offering you $10 shopping credits. All you need to do is click on the link below. It will direct you to EasyBuy's website and you can register a new account with them. You will be granted $10 shopping credits. It will be credited into your account directly. And the best part is that there's no minimum purchases required. So, happy shopping!